Hi, this is Gary with MacMost.com. Today let's take a look at sorting in Numbers. So I've imported some data into a Numbers spreadsheet. These are US cities with the state, population, and area. And everything here from the initial list is sorted by city, and it's just alphabetical, and it's great if you want to be able to look up some information. But what would be more useful is if we sorted by population. So the way to do that is first let's select a cell inside of the table, and then we have the column headings here where I can click on them and get some commands. And I can sort ascending. I'm going to do it by column C, which is population. And I'm going to sort by ascending, which gives me population starting with the smallest going the largest. These are the 100 largest cities in America. So it makes more sense to actually sort the other way, descending, and I can see the largest city, next largest city, etc., going down. Now I can do the same thing by area. If I wanted to resort everything by area, I can see what the largest city by area is. Now let's make things more interesting. Say I wanted to sort by population density. So first let's calculate the population density. I'm going to drag this over here to create an extra column and call this density. And the way to calculate density, I'm going to type equals and then do population divided by area, and that gives me the population density of Anchorage. Now I want to paste that quickly into everything here, so I'm going to select Command C for copy. I'm going to select the entire column, but I'm going to Command and click and deselect the header here and just paste it into all of the rest of the cells. And now I've got population density for each city, and now I can simply sort and I get the population density, which you could imagine Anchorage is the least dense there. The most dense would be New York City. Let's go back to the original table here, and let's say we want to sort by state. Right now it's sorted by population. So we can select sort ascending by state, and we can see it starts with Alaska, Arizona, etc. Thing is though, inside of this we see that the cities are not sorted by anything in particular. Actually they are sorted by population because that's what we had previously. But it would be nice to have these sorted alphabetically inside of the state. So in order to do that, what we could do instead of just sorting with one column is go to sort and filter options here, which brings up these controls here on the right. And we can then control exactly the sorting order. So instead of sorting by anything, we'll just delete these, clear this out, sort the entire table, let's add a column and sort by state, and then add another column and sort by city. So it's going to sort first by state ascending and then by city ascending. And we can see here indeed inside of Arizona everything's in alphabetical order. You could quickly change that to sort by, say, population. So now we have Arizona sorted in population. We can do it descending order and see the most populous city in every state until it gets to the next state. Now what would be great is if we could more clearly see where each state started here. So in other words, we don't need Arizona repeated all these times. We can just have it in the first one and then have these blank. One way to do this is create another column here, and let's use a formula. I'm going to put a formula here in the second cell. I'm going to use if and then exact. So it's going to look for an exact match between this cell and the one above it. And if it's false, then I want it to, if it's true is the first one, I'm going to have it be blank. So I'm just going to put quotes there. If it's true, I'm going to have it show the value there. And when I do that, you can see it does Arizona there, but if I pasted it in here, it does nothing. Let's actually paste it into the entire column here. Go and select it, deselect the header row there, and paste. And now you can see it does exactly what I wanted. It's going to only put the name of the state in the first spot where the state is there. So I'm going to now move this over by dragging it to here. I'm also going to name the state. And then I'm going to go here and hide this column. So it's still there. It's still part of the spreadsheet, but it's hidden. And now I could see very clearly the state and then the city. And what would make it even better is if I would move this one over here like that. And now you have a very nice chart where you can see the name of the state first and then all the cities. And I could sort by anything, the city name, the population, the area, by simply going to the sort options here and changing this.